Hello and welcome back everyone to another tutorial on Tableau. This series of videos will help you take your skills from beginner to expert level in Tableau. Do not forget to hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon so that you are the first one to know whenever I upload any new video. In today's session, we will see how to drill down with set actions in Tableau. Let me first show you the demo of what we will be doing today. Here I have a bar chart showing percentage of total sales for different regions. Suppose a user wants to see sales percentage of different categories in a particular region, like we want to see which categories are selling more in West region. So just click on West region and the sales percentage of different categories in West region is now visible. Now suppose if you want to see sales percentage for different categories in East region, so click on East and the sales percentage for different categories in East region will be visible in the view. Each time you will click on any region, it will show up at the top. Like click on South region, now the South region will come at the top and the sales percentage for different categories in South region will be visible in the view. I have also added plus and minus sign before the regions to make a good looking chart. Plus sign before the region will indicate that you can click on region to show different categories. Minus sign will indicate that you can click on the region to hide the categories. So click two times and the sales percentage for different categories will be hidden. In this way, we can give user functionality to see sales percentage for different categories only for a particular region at a time, and categories for all the other regions will be hidden from the view. Now let's jump to Tableau and see how to create this type of drill down view using set actions. First, we will create a bar chart between region and sales. Drag region to the row shelf. Then drag sales to the column shelf. Add a quick table calculation to show percentage of total sales. Click on the drop down, go to quick table calculation and select percent of total. Turn on the labels by clicking on show marks label button. Arrange these bars in descending order. So here we have a bar chart showing sales percentage for different regions. Next, we also want to see sales for different categories in each of these regions. So drag category to the row shelf next to the region. So here all the categories are visible for each of these regions, but we want to give functionality to the user to drill down to category only for the particular region he or she is interested in. And in that case, the view will also look neat as compared to this one, where we have categories visible for each of the region. So remove category from the row shelf. First, we will create a set using region dimension. So go to region, click on the drop down and click on create set. Click on any region. Let's select central and keep the name as it is. Click on OK. Next, we will create a calculated field. Click on the drop down and select create calculated field. Let's name it categories and write down here if region set then category else blank end. So this calculation is telling Tableau to give category only for the region that the user will select. Click on OK. Now drag this new calculated field categories to the row shelf next to the region. We will create a set action. Go to worksheet, click on actions, click on add action, and from here select change set values. Target set will be the region set that we have created. Make sure select option is selected. You can select what you want to do when the selection is cleared. For now, let's select remove all values from the set. we want the view to go back with categories not visible for any of the region. Click on OK. Again, click on OK. Here we are getting categories only for the central region, because while creating the region set, we had selected central region. Now suppose we want to see the sales for different categories in West region. So click on this West region bar, and the different categories for West region will be visible in the view. If you will click on the bar two times, then the categories will be hidden. This is because while adding the set action, we selected remove all values from the set. Let's edit the action again. Go to worksheet, click on actions, and from here select this set that we have created. Click on edit. So here we were telling Tableau to remove all the values from the set. When we will click on the bar again, now let's select keep set values. Click on OK. Again click on OK. Now if you will click on this West region bar, so sales for different categories will be visible in West region. If you will click on this bar again, so the categories for the West region won't be hidden, because this time we selected keep set values. Let's edit this set again, and let's keep it, remove all values from set. If you want to see sales for different categories for multiple regions at a time, so in that case you will have to select add values to set. Let's select add values to set. Click on OK. Let's see what happens now. Now if you will click on this East region bar, the sales will be visible for different categories in both West and East region. Now if you will click on this bar again, then categories will be hidden for all the regions. So you can try different options that were present under set action. Next, to add a plus or a minus sign before the region to give expand and collapse type of view, like let me show you. Here plus sign before the region indicates the user that he can click on this region to expand the view to get sales for different categories. And the minus sign before the region indicates that the user can click on the region to collapse the view. So go back to sheet. We will create a new calculated field. Click on the drop down, select create calculated field, give it region in capital. Here write down the formula: if region set, then within quotes minus sign plus region, else within quotes plus sign plus region, and so this will basically concat minus or plus sign with the region to get some space between the sign and the region. Let's give a space. So basically we want to see minus sign before the region when the region set is selected, and we want to see plus sign before the region when the region set is not selected, to indicate the user that they can click on the region to expand the view. Click on OK. Now add this new region field between the region and the categories field. Now let's hide this region dimension that is already present. So right click on region and uncheck show header. Now here you will see that we are getting a plus sign before the region to tell the user that they can click on any region to expand the view. So now let's click on the West region bar. Now we are getting sales for different categories for the West region, and a minus sign before West region. Minus sign before the region will indicate the user that they can click on the bar again to collapse the view. So click on any bar two times, and the categories will be hidden. You can also drag the region set that we have created to colors to give different colors to the bars when a region is selected. So drag region set to color. Currently we are seeing all the gray colored bars. Now when you will select any region, then the bars for that particular region will come in blue color and the bars for other region will come in gray color. You can change the color of the bars according to your preference. Just double click on blue color and let's select red for in and keep gray for out. Click on OK. Now we are getting red colored bars. So when you will click on any other region, let's select east region. For that region also we will get red colored bars and gray colored bars for the region that are not selected. Let's sort these bars in descending order. Lastly, if you want the selected region to always come at the top, then we will have to drag the region set field that we have created to row shelf. Let me first hide all these categories. Drag region set field that we have created to row shelf in the starting. Now each time you will click on any region, that region will come always at the top. Let me click on south region. So you will notice that south region is coming at the top. We can hide this in and out header. So right click on this field and uncheck show header. Now each time you will click on any region, it will always come at the top. Now when you will click on central region, so we can see the sales for different categories in central region and it is coming at the top. In this way we can add a drill down functionality using set action so that the categories are visible for only the region that a user has selected. So this was all that I had to cover in this session. I have added the link of this workbook in the description below. Thanks for watching this session. Do not forget to hit the thumbs up button if you like this video. See you in the next tutorial.